People keep talking about heat pumps. What are they? They sound like magic, heating homes with nothing but energy from cold air. But they're real, and they work. To understand how, let's start somewhere familiar. Here is a traditional air conditioner. If a house gets too hot, an AC cools it by removing some of the heat. It moves the heat from inside to outside. But now imagine, what if it could switch directions? Instead of removing heat, it could add heat to the house, taking heat from the outside air and using it to keep the house warm. This is a heat pump. It's a two-way AC that can switch directions to heat and cool a house. But how do you get heat from cold air? It's unintuitive because cold air feels, well, cold. It helps to think of it as energy instead of heat. Air has a lot of energy, even when it's cold. In fact, summer air only has 10 to 15% more energy than winter air. And that's all heat pumps care about. They're a proven success in cold climates like Canada, Sweden, Norway, and Finland. All that sounds good, but why would you want one? Heat pumps excel in an area where furnaces struggle. It's called load matching. It's the ability to provide the right amount of heating or cooling at any given time. When HVAC systems are bad at load matching, they create uncomfortable rooms that swing between too hot and too cold. It's never just right. That's a problem in many houses that have a furnace. Let's look at it another way. Imagine if you had an empty closet, except for one Arctic parka. On the coldest day of the year, that parka feels pretty good. But for the rest of the winter, it's a miserable experience. You're too hot with it on and too cold with it off. That's what life is like with an oversized furnace. Even the smallest furnace on its lowest setting is too big for an average house. They don't come in a small enough size to be just right. But a heat pump is like having the perfect outfit for every time of year. So you're always comfortable, no matter what's going on outside. They're smaller and more flexible, so heat pumps can provide the perfect amount of heating and cooling when it's needed. It's an HVAC system that's just right for your house. While a heat pump is normally installed as a standalone system, it can also be installed with a furnace for backup heat. But that's like buying a spare parka to go with the rest of your winter gear. Is it worth it? In most cases, no. It'll rarely be used. But some people will feel better for having it, just in case. And there are situations where it's recommended, like areas with frequent power outages, where you use a generator to run your furnace in an emergency. The unfortunate reality is that most houses have oversized HVAC systems, and it causes a lot of comfort and health problems. It's common because most HVAC is replaced in an emergency. Contractors offer same-day installation with equipment that's high in stock. They don't spend time thinking about what type of system is right for the house. It's about getting the heat back on as quickly and cheaply as possible. So they replace an old oversized furnace with a new oversized furnace. And the comfort problems continue. While furnace swaps are quick and easy, heat pumps require more time and skill to install properly. But in the end, a high-quality, right-sized heat pump can lead to less maintenance, cleaner air, and better comfort throughout the house. Replacing HVAC isn't just about heating and cooling. It's an opportunity to create a comfortable and safe place for your family, a feel-good home.